There's still an unreleased item we're waiting for named the Saddler, and leakers have known about it back in 2021 during its early stages. Here's what we know about it. It will be used for riding animals and vehicles. It cannot do any damage to players based from these leaked stats. If you look really closely in the Chapter 3 Season 3 cinematic trailer, you can briefly see it in action. Now, I'm thinking, is this scrapped? We have the grapple glove after all, which is probably even better.